I'm Chip Wade, and welcome to Tuesday Tips. Today we're going to be talking about drills. These are the three newest drills in RYOBI's ONE HP Brushless line. The first is the half-inch drill driver. This is the perfect tool for wood cutting bits, metal cutting bits. It's got lots of features, plenty of power. It's really well balanced. It's lightweight, but still strong enough to do the job all day long. I keep one of these nearby me in my toolbox at all times. Now, next up, we've got the half-inch hammer drill. It's got a lot of the same features as the drill driver, except for the hammer drill feature allows us to go into masonry, especially if you only have a few holes to drill. Now, if you've got a lot of holes to cut in masonry, we want to step up to the 1-inch SDS-Plus Rotary Hammer. This thing is truly heavy duty. It's got an anti-vibration handle, which allows you to have less fatigue while you're holding the tool. But the SDS platform allows you to do drilling, it allows you to do hammer drilling, and even chiseling action for a multitude of different projects around the house. From drilling holes to demolition, this is the one that you're gonna wanna use. Good luck with your drilling, and thanks for watching Tuesday Tips.